Today is the day we leave prison dorm for Sweden. So you can pick a locker and charge your phone, and you can just put it in the locker. You have like USB-C.
Stockholm is very much a commercial pro city. You know, you've got a lot of advertisements on sides of buildings and all over the airport. You've even got a lot of the pros of Denmark, where not too many, but just enough to feel right and balanced. Sometimes in America, it can feel like the ads are overwhelming and even really, really annoying. But here, it feels like there's just a perfect balance between not too much and not too little.